All right, got some Destiny 2 beta going on here. Let's do this. I'm actually pretty excited for this. As you can see, I haven't played it yet, so... that one... yes, I don't know. People like to read. Now what do we go for? Warlock, Hunter. I usually go for the Titan first. Probably go with the Titan. So bad.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, I'd be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... what are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me!
All right, that was interesting.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Our home. Everything's gone. The tower, the city.
Shit.
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash first, ask question.
Hell yeah. Bro, back off my motherfucking Kool-Aid.
This is Commando. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Kay.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Oh, yeah, screw. Why would you leave me? Hello? Oh.
Over here, Titan. Follow the path from there to through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people.
If the Cabal
want war, give them war.
Hey. Is that all? Is that all? Six of them. So we put this gun on now.
Hell yeah.
Oh my lord. Settings of this. Put it on five. Yeah, five's good. Five's alright, it's alright. I haven't played Destiny in so long, so I'm a little newbie-ish when it comes to this. Crack, nerd. Hello to you too, sir.
Ammo.
Mansion.
assaulting the city. Look at the Traveler.
Cabal is Red Legion, Korat.
Rumors mostly. Faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. They are attacking the... We must get to it now.
Negative, that can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
Hey.
What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Oh. I have a time.
Oh, shit.
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
This line until the last civilian is safely away.
Lols.
Guardians are made up.
Guys, if quality's bad, I apologize. My internet's not that great. I think I've like explained this a few times or two.
Quick, that command ship, it's next.
You find a speaker on the speaker. Oh, I don't have any grenades.
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Ikora, the speaker is gone. Red Legion. You will take no more from us, and you will mercy in me!
Shut up.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the north, bring Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
I didn't leave.
Retreat! Ah, the fire! Fire hurts.
Oh, come on, man. I'm just trying to get some health. Ammo.
Amanda's inbound. She'll drop you on the command ship.
Oh, Lord. In the way. Hey,
someone told me you need a ride.
How'd you know?
Bala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get the ship now!
Hold on back there! Come on, big guy. Do something. Guardian, time to kick them where it hurts.
So, where does it hurt when you kick them?
Let us know, and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Where the fuck I am?
Could help. Let me take a look.
Okay, I got this.
Let me add that console. Find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
You're at the bottom of the ship. You wouldn't even turn and face me. Here we go.
Ow! What the fuck? Hey, how's it going? Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh God.
Oh my God, he's so cute.
Hi. Oh man, oh, me everywhere. No, he dodged it. Almost for a punch.
Got him. Let's chill down here. Ah, they do have a alley-oop.
The shield generator should be.
Some of that. Ah, dude. Yes.
All right, destroy the shield, should fizzle.
You gotta treat me out to see if you can't jump, bitch. Do I jump down there?
down there.
Yay!
That is not what you...
Son of a bitch, I was right here!
Just like that!
Oh, now I gotta go to the other one.
Ah, shit!
Epic fail!
Run.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
It's time to get the hell out of here.
Amanda, we're headed topside. Anyone?
Everyone does hell, man. Everyone does hell.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. A world without light.
Oh no, my light's gone.
Something's wrong.
To creature. You are weak. Undisciplined. Cowering behind walls. You're not brave. Forgotten the fear of. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Well, there went my ghost.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm, and your light.
Later, bitch. Relative streak. Quick play. I don't think any. Craig is. Oh yeah.
I probably should have done that.
Play a little bit of this, then we'll try a little bit of multiplayer. I just want to get in it. Hi, everybody.
Kate's scouts have made a distressing report.
Ada, it's a Red Legion research team. Research? All I can picture is bigger...
We cannot allow them any advantage this war long.
Gotta be here. That's what he's doing. I mean, I don't either. Why are you stealing people's shit? Shit, I should just...
On your right, a waterfall of Vex... milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Nailed it. Correct. I got the I got asthma.
Is it weird I look at that? Wow, that is one big ghost.
Die a bear. Can't get back up.
I think they're trying to contend Legion.
They have bigger problems. Maybe.
I didn't tell it was hard enough.
Right, he's
gone.
Those drills. X can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Temporary condition. For all of us.
Alright. The man's going crazy. He's the lead guy, the guy. One. Okay, bye time.
And of course the
crazy man's being selfish. It's all for one. Oh my god, I got the fucking grenade. See, crazy man happens. When you're being selfish. I'm out of there. Oh Lord Jesus.
Armor Titan, don't die.
I tried to be the hero.
Don't die. I'm the MBH. to you. Alright, he's gone. He's gone.
Nah.
So many of them.
But we still need to know what they're looking for. Brace yourselves.
Man, these fuckers don't fucking have many ammos. Speaking of the stuff. I like that. Put a hand cannon on. A launcher. Alright, note to self. When I get the gun, don't just drop down. Just run away. Run away, you failure. Yeah, that's the guy.
Want their drill back.
Shit!
Them doggies are mine. Don't be a hero, man. Don't be a hero. He's sitting there crazy, man.
Let's hope this thing launches in the right direction. Be a short trip.
Oh, stick. Do I have a sniffle? Mission.
Got him.
Ass.
Fuck this shit up, fam.
Zavala's big for this.
That shit came out of fucking nowhere. Even he just got fucked up.
That thing scared me. Run, failure.
We go all the way down there or something? Oh Lord, I'm dead. Hold on a second. All right, where the fuck did they go? Down there?
Oh, no, don't you dare. Oh, you fucker!
I was changing my batteries.
Hey, Zavala, we found it. Big decks. Bigger guns.
Good hunting.
Shit.
Okay.
change. Watch out!
Help!
Another mine! Don't let up!
Not so much for that. Thanks for that. Just fucking survive, man, survive. Ten seconds. Micro socket, bitch.
Vex weapons would have been a nightmare in Red Legion's hands. It's an entire theater of this war. I would say you deserve it, but we need you elsewhere. Something tells me that suits you just fine.
Hell yeah. I have to GG that guy. Oh, that was pretty good. Terrible. But it's better than what I have. Better than what I have. That was pretty cool, man. That was pretty cool. Let's try that. Said I'd do a multiplayer.
Do one of them, then we'll end it. Right there.
Never good at multiplayer, so see how we I just like doing the stuff. That was a favorite of mine. The strikes, the risks, all that.
Control.
Hell yeah.
Capture and defend, Guardians.
As you can see, Bradley's not good at.
Bleed, but the match isn't won.
By giraffe farts. This is why I don't play multiplayer. I'm so fucking terrible, man.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone lost. You cap B. Zone advantage is yours. You shot the enemy. Zone C lost.
That. Oh yeah, set my shit up again.
Zone A cap.
I forgot, you know what?
Zone A locked. Should zone A locked. Up locked.
All right. Gun. Oh my god, I got a kill! Hey!
Fuck you!
Zone C locked. A cure.
Grady fuck. Cunt.
3 minutes.
That's how long I got.
Zone C.
I don't know. Cool. Why'd you break my shield?
Captured zone B. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. You have advantage.
Hell yeah.
Victory is long, but there's always hope. Zone C lost.
Shit.
It's a power play. Get those back. Zone B locked. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight is. Zone A captured.
Hell yeah. Hell no.
Yours.
My teammates didn't help me.
Only 1 minute left. Defeat us all.
Oh well, it was fun, man. That was fun. Real fun. I gotta play it more. Oh no, it wasn't bad. So yeah, that was awesome. Well, let's see what we got here. Got me another gun, I think, didn't I? Yeah. Another scout rifle. Let's see, what else do we do? It's clan banners. I have no idea what I'm doing. Strafe lift. That actually sounds really cool. Lightning grenade. Small barrier that allows you to peek over while aiming. I don't know what I'm choosing. I'm just choosing things. It's fine. Very fine. No, I did the beginning. We did a strike. And we did a quick multiplayer thing here. And since I'm not highly intensive fucking multiplayer competitive player on here, just gonna move on. But yeah, that was real fun. Actually really excited for the whole game, to be honest. I like Destiny 1, the beta so far, so I guess we'll see when the game comes out, when there's more stuff to do, but until then, it was awesome. But thanks for everyone for coming out, hanging out with me, and watching. You guys got a glimpse of the game if you haven't already, so I'll try even talk Randy into getting this. Maybe him to play some Destiny 2. That'd be cool. get some gameplay with him on this game. So yeah, that's gonna be it, guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Later, fellers.